Launch of crash recovery protocol. Do not panic. Analysis of environment hostility. 98%. Okay, that's a lot. Analysis of still operational vital functions. 3%. Okay, that is too gay. Forget the do not panic part and proceed immediately to the last gen section of the manual. If you are reading those lines, you are in a situation that I wouldn't wish even to my worst enemy. Yeah, okay. However, you can still rely on your killing robot inspired to terminate enemies rapidly. Korea. Be sure to give them a little name. They are more effective when they think that they matter. Okay. Changing the appearance of your critter actually has no impact on its performance. It was mostly to bring a little joy to your despair. This is food for the good mood. Yeah. I already feel much better. Well done. You just finished the creation of your first critter. He is now at your command. Ah, that is nice. Let's see. Critter, I command you to move. Wow, it actually works. Critter, now, can you trace a convex isogonal non-prismatic solid while dancing over Tchaikovsky's ballet? Okay. Fine. As my grandma used to say, for an AI, you're less intelligent and more artificial. But it's okay. We're going to make it. You will now have to exit the spacecraft. Your mission, to put it more concretely, is to find... Well done! You found the exit. Well, now you're outside, exposed to countless dangers still unknown. It's exciting. On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you? Whoa! I see. With you critters, it's fighting before words. You only get satisfaction once you walk in rivers of blood. That's good, because I detect a threat coming. Prove yourselves. Protect me! Phew! The threat is pushed back, for now. Oh, this crystal seems to be imbued with tremendous power. They might be useful to us. I am afraid this is not over yet. Stay focused, they're coming back. I'm just a poor, defenseless spacecraft. If they destroy me, humanity is doomed. But no pressure, okay? Chill. Try to maintain a positive attitude about it. You just destroyed them, didn't you? What about you go and explore the surroundings in search of something useful, hmm? back, they're gonna wreck it for good. My lord, there are billions. Integrity is at a critical stage. I have no other choice.
You never get away with it.
Wow, Korea? Are you still there? Okay. What I just did there was a temporal recall and the bad news is that the monsters we killed, we have to... You see, you still have in your possession those crystals. Luck is on our side. Quickly! As you can see, all my functions were disabled by the power of the impact during the crash. But these crystals contain the power needed to repair me. Try it! Oh yes, try it. Ah, what a delightful sensation. I barely remember being born and cradled by my motherboard. This is very good news. You must have a lot of questions, but time is running out. You are our only hope. Maybe we can get out of here. Leave the ship as soon as you're ready. We are closed. Sorry. Thank you. What a mess. My lord, there are billions.
Oh, come on, Dolly!
You just destroyed them, didn't you?
No!
Ah! I think the artifact you just picked up has sentimental value to the scary thing that lives in there. Maybe there's more of them. It seems that this door has three cavities. We still need something. Finally, they are all dead. they are all dead. Oh, you're so cute. Time leaping is really something.